And the mayor of New York is blasting Governor Abbott for busing migrants to his city. Eric Adams says what the governor is doing is, quote, horrific. But Governor Abbott argues the bus rides are meant to provide some relief to overwhelmed border communities in Texas. Some critics have called it a political tactic that does little to resolve the issue.